Welcome back to Banished, and it's time to take a look at our town here and see if we can build a little, get a little bit more built, because for one, we really need some more tools. We only have 10 left, and oh, and we have some trees just popping in right when I wanted to build something here. But I think what we want to put in right on the corner here is gonna be the medieval blacksmith. Kind of like right around there. Yeah, definitely gonna do that and prioritize that. Hopefully they'll come and do that soon. Yeah, the reserve of tools is low. Yeah, I know. So please come and do something about that. And then I was thinking, well, we could put in some storage over here, but we could also kind of put it right here because that's along the main road. So I think maybe we should put in maybe another house here. Would make sense. Even though it's kind of like house and, well, that gate, that's also a house and a house, and then we have the medieval clinic. But think so. I think we're gonna put in a house. Let's see. Just wanna see what the corner houses look like here, because there's gonna be like a small road right there. Oh, that looks a little strange. Oh, that's not the one I wanted. Let's see what we can do here. I actually have, do you want a small, well, this is where we can have a road for the blacksmith, so we have 1, 2, 3, so we could actually build a 2-story, I think, here. Or maybe a 3-story even. Let's see. Oh, that's where it's. Which one are we gonna go with? I think maybe we're gonna take this one. Like that. And well, maybe we're gonna leave a small gap. Just wanna see what it looks like when they. I think that would be fine. We can put in a first floor. Second floor. That is supposed to be right there. Do you want a different one? Maybe we'll turn with that one. Yeah. There we go. And then we'll see when they're built if we want to put in the third floor. Maybe we will. Yeah, we're out of tools. So you people just please build the blacksmith. But you can see how fast it just kind of went down. Once you get out of them, I think maybe we'll even, yeah, because we have more than 200 people, so I think we're gonna increase the limits. And we're close to, there we go, 300. Now it's just a matter of getting this blacksmith in, and I hope he can build the, or make the same kind of tools as the other blacksmith. Because we really want the better tools. Oh, and I want to check that we are not out of coal. I just want to check that we actually have the resources to make the stuff we want. Yeah, we don't have any coal. That might be the problem, actually. That's just me not paying attention. I know we have enough ore and lux. We have plenty of iron. Yeah. I think we're just gonna check. No, that's the tailor. Yeah, out of resources. So, I think you're just gonna make some iron tools. And that should make it go up really fast again. And then we're just gonna pop over here. Let's see. Have a little blacksmith here, yeah. And you're gonna make iron tools also. There we go. And then we get another blacksmith here, and then we should definitely be good to go with that. Maybe we should actually increase the number of workers we have in our mining area. Let's see, what's it going? 67%. And this one. Oh, there's 7% remaining. Okay, it doesn't seem like there's a lot in this one. But you can upgrade it. Okay, we need to make some candles. Upgrade the surface mine for significantly more resource production. Allows ground to be reclaimed. Okay, well, I think we're just gonna stop work here. And pop this one down. Oh, we are actually producing iron from this. Maybe we actually need to produce some ore from it instead. Because we have plenty of iron. Oh. Does it just produce... No, it is iron ore. Okay. I was just a little confused with all the iron over here, but... Okay. And then we have this one. Stone, iron, coal. Yeah, it's mainly stone. Do we want to... Well, we can't upgrade this one, so it's just gonna be... I can't remember. No, we can't upgrade it, it looks like, but I'm kind of... unsure what the description will for the... Let's just check. Tunnel miner, mountain tunnel miner, up to 8 miners are implied to extract stone, coal and iron. Yeah, so I think it's just gonna look like that when it's empty. So for now I'm just gonna leave. Leave it like this. Precious mine, silver and gold ore. Wow, we still have a lot coming out of this. And same, 71%, 68%, but we only have one person working, but we have a lot of jade and marble, so it's not like the need to lose anymore. Salt mine, that seems to just go indefinitely, there's no limit. So we need to look into doing some candles soon. And well, we do have the beeswax, so that shouldn't be a problem actually. Anyway, back to our little town, and the blacksmith is slowly getting built, and oh, and this is finished. Yeah, that looks really really nice. That's kind of, yeah, they just, I think they fit together very very nicely actually. So should we build, just leave it like this, or should we put in a third floor? Let's see. Is that gonna be too much if we have a couple of these around town? Maybe pop in one more over here, or maybe one. No, we can't do that now, but one. No, I think it's gonna be too much. Well, It's just gonna be like that, and that leaves us a little bit of room for... Let's see... Yeah, then we can put in some stuff here, maybe some flowers or something. That might be nice, actually. Let's see, where's the... There we go. And... Bring this out. To there. And then we have some room for the blacksmith. Yeah. Well, we need some storage for him. And I don't know if we want to put in... let's see, where are you? Right there, you want one person. And yeah, you can't do any of the fancier tools. Well, not yet, you can upgrade you. Okay, you're gonna do that. And... Medieval blacksmith makes tools for your citizens. Oh, then it's gonna look very different, but we could actually upgrade it. Maybe just let our tools catch up and then we'll upgrade it. But it just looks like it's bigger. I wonder if it will even fit in this, or is it just me? Sometimes I think it's hard to see because often you build the buildings very close together, and some of them just look like if you upgrade them then they are bigger. The footprint is bigger, but maybe it's not. I guess we'll just try. We'll just let the tools catch up and that's it. Okay, what else? Because we need to figure out where we want to place some storage over here. So I think we're just gonna check what kind of production we have. We did the bakery. There's actually another bakery. This one. That just looks very modern, I think. Then we have pre-serviced to make jam and such, but I think we're gonna save that for another town. There's also a jam shop that also looks very modern. The market barbecue, yeah, I love this one. This is something maybe we should put here, like build a small market thing where we can do some barbecue and put a few tables or something kind of in the middle of town. Maybe build a smaller, have a small building there. Yeah, I think something like that. And there's also the market soup. Oh yeah, definitely gonna play around with that. Then there's the smokehouse, but I think there's a, yeah, medieval old smokery. And what? Create some smoked meats from different raw meats. Well, I don't think that... Or does it fit right in the middle of town, kind of? Well, we could try to kind of expand a little so the town doesn't look so square. So we could... Like, put it over here somewhere. Because I don't think that's something you would like to have kind of in the middle of town. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. There we go. The reserve of food is low. Yeah, I know the food is going down. We really have to do something about that very soon. See, stone. Put there. And... I'm gonna have like a small alleyway right behind this. So what else do we have? I keep clicking on the wrong one. Medieval drying shack. It's see. Great and dried meats from different raw meats. Well, we could kind of put it behind the mic right there. Yeah. And then we can continue the alleyway, and then we can see what else we have. Medieval old soldiery. Oh. Okay, drying shack and soldiery. Okay. Interesting. Medieval butcher shop. Okay. Prepares meat for your citizens. Well, maybe we should then pop that in. Around here somewhere. See? No, I don't think that fits right there. I think we need another house. And yeah, it's on that side, so like that. Yeah, gonna do that. One first for residence. Oh, and this one is done. I'm gonna put in a second floor on this one, I think. Go. I think we're gonna end up pausing these because we really don't need a lot more. We're already getting a lot of new children, so. Oh. There we go. Like this. This. And then I think we're gonna bring the road out. Yeah. That. Yeah. I think it's coming together pretty nicely. Oh, 2 people still out of tools, but we do have 17, 16 tools, so we're getting there. We are getting there. Oh, look at this. I really like this. Look. Oh, and small flower bags and bucket of water and even a small sign. Let's see, how much did we produce? 120 fruit cakes in previous, and this one we're already at 280. Okay, lots of fruit cake. Maybe we should produce something else then. Should we maybe make some hot tech? I think we're gonna do that. Yeah, I think this is gonna really look nice. Okay. Oh, we still have lots of stuff to do. What else did we have here? We had the... That's the butcher shop we put in. Right? Oh, that was a house, that's right. Then we are gonna put, we have the old soldiery. Maybe we could, I think maybe we can put it in here and then maybe put a house in the back also. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Let's see what the, we can make in the. Okay, pause and pause. Just gonna wait a little with those. Medieval old smokery. We can make smoked meat with modern venison or beef. Make smoked fish. Oh, maybe we should do that. Definitely, we might even have some of these meats that we bought. I think maybe, but. We definitely have fish coming in, and I'm gonna put in some more fisheries, I think, so. I think it's fine with one worker. I still have 31 labor, so... Okay, dried meat. I make dried fish, dried mushrooms even. Do we have mushrooms? Mushrooms? 196 mushrooms. Hey. Oh, maybe I should produce some of those. Interesting. Gonna put one person there. Like that. And... just gonna do like that. One person. And... just gonna make sure we don't suddenly use more people than we're supposed to. And... and this is the soldiery, and then I said something about putting in maybe a house in the back here. Let's see. What about these corner houses? Maybe we could do that. Make this kind of the edge of town. Yeah. Can do that. There we go. And what is the second floor? Yeah, then the exit is behind here somewhere. Maybe there. Well, we might put in the second floor for this one. We'll just see what it... yeah, we're not gonna see what it looks like. Let's see. Yeah, I popped it in. Like this. So there's only one behind, which means, yeah, I think it's right there, and there's only one variant, and I'm just gonna do that. Is that the right one? What does this one look like? Oh, I think that's fine. Okay. And... okay. This, and then we have the soldiery done. Okay, what can you do? That's kind of the same. But we have actually do have some beef because he started working, so... I'm just gonna do that. One more person, and one down, like that. Okay. Oh yeah. Look at this. Okay, we have 33 tools, so I think we're gonna take the chance and upgrade this. Medieval blacksmith makes tools for citizens. Yeah. Just gonna do that. Down, one down. The weapon. Upgrade. This structure is being upgraded. Okay. That is fine. And then we are gonna need something in here. Let's see. We put in a soldiery and a butcher shop. No, we didn't put in the butcher shop yet. Ah, we still need that one actually. Oh, maybe we should do something here. Does it actually fit? No, it doesn't fit. But it's kind of okay. I could put it in and then leave this small area and then kind of bring, put some houses here instead of putting and then maybe one road in the middle. So it doesn't get too square. I think we're gonna do that. Maybe we'll put you short. Okay, and I'm gonna pause you. Yeah, you don't have a lot of food, but it's okay, we'll get some eventually. I'll just leave it because we don't really need that worker at the moment. And I might probably buy some more meat and then they can use that. But we also really need to think about some storage before I keep adding even more buildings. So we're gonna put in, see, this route. Gotta continue right here. Okay, that sticks out a little bit, but it's okay. It's okay. And then we're gonna look into some storage. There's actually some medieval barns. Medieval grain silo, where we use that. Oh, sorry about that little cut there. The game and my computer froze, so I had to restart the game, and since I only autosave every 10 minutes to kind of avoid that we have these pauses all the time, you can save once per minute, I think. I lost this 5 to 10 minutes of the game play, so I had to redo some of it, some of these buildings, but I think I got it down to where we were before the cut. So we'll let the game run, and our blacksmith is getting built. And we were trying to figure out some storage, medieval ones, medieval granary is used for food storage only. That might actually be quite perfect. Maybe over here. Let's see. Kind of in the back here. I think that might work out quite nicely. There we go. Does it say how much? No, doesn't say anything about capacity. What else do we have? Medieval root cellar is used for the storage of fruits and vegetables only. Well, this is mostly bread and bread flour and meat products, so that's not really what we need here. Okay, let's see what you can do. Oh, there we go. Now we can make something that's better. Maybe I'll let you make some. Start making some steel tools. We must have some coal now. Let's see. Well, we don't have much. Okay, after this we have to start looking into that. So you better, you'll just make some iron tools, I think. What else? Bronze tools. And we need to make bronze. We're not doing that. Diamond steel. We need two coal? No. Gemstone polished. Okay, well, gonna just stick with that. And let's see what it looks like. Well, it does go out one more, I think. Yeah. Before there was, you could build a road this way. So it does take up a little bit more of the footprint, but it actually looks really nice with this overhang, I think. Yeah, I like that. So, you need some storage for this guy. Let's just see what we have with your grain silo. Use for the storage of grain only. And the coal silo and the wood saw. We also have milk. I think maybe it would be a good idea to have some storage, some more storage right in the middle of the town. How big is this? Might put in one of these. Right about there. That's just a general ban, but that's okay. And we got some dried mushrooms coming in. That's nice. There we go. And then what do we want for you? Let's see. There's the material warehouse. Horse clay, bricks, armors, and metals. That we used up at the mining village. That might be an option. Let's see. We turn it around like this. We could go at one of these smaller ones. We can't really build it yet. We have to get to those building supplies soon. Land storage. Got iron. Well, we could plow in one for iron and one for wood. We're gonna have gonna put in a market or something here also, but that would bring some resources here for the blacksmith to use. So I think maybe we'll do that. Iron storage and wood storage. Let's see. Yeah, there are a couple of visions. Go. And we'll just pop them down here because we can't build them yet. A little reminder that we have to start looking into that. And then we kind of... Well, this is all food or general storage. Well, it's not really... He can walk over there and put his tools in there. I kinda wish we had more options for tools and clothes and such, because I think the only options we really have are these tool sellers. Let's see if there's one that kind of matches this guy. But you could kind of put one. Let's just see what they look like. I could we put one kind of in the back here? Oh, what does that look like? No, it doesn't fit. That looks strange. Oh, and I don't want it on this side. But we could plug one right in the middle here. I think we're gonna do that. There we go. And the normal barn is up, and we already have some jade here. That's fast. I brought that in from the mining village. There we go. Now at least we have some storage. And we already brought in some iron tools and even more jade. Yes. And then I think, well, we have that, let's just see, where was it, I think maybe, no, I think it's in food productions, yeah, the market barbecue. I think we're gonna plop it in around here somewhere, and then maybe put a table here and then some trees around, so it's kind of a small area where people can go and buy a little snack. Maybe like this, it could be the, it's the butcher who advertises for his goods. He says, okay, my store is right over there, so if you want to buy some of this delicious meat and prepare some yourself at home, then I think that would be nice, actually. I think we're gonna do that. And it has a nice happiness radius. There we go. Market barbecue. Small grill for your market. I think we're gonna do that. And like I said, we had some decorative items, and I think let's just not under this one. If I can remember where I found those tables the last time. Oh, here we go. Kind of right about there. I think this is fine. Right there. There we go. Reserve of tools is low. Yeah, but that's slowly going up, so that's fine now that the third blacksmith is in. And our food is, I think it's dropping a little bit. But we'll have to put it, we'll just have to put in some more food production soon. Maybe I should figure out what kind of market we want, like a bigger one. Let's see what these are. Oh, that's the hardware store, general store. I don't really like that for here. Farm stand. Another farm stand. Well, there's actually also, instead of having just like one market in the middle, we could put in some of these medieval market stations. Like there's the hardware store. Sell stone, iron and wood to citizens. That might actually be pretty perfect. And it would probably make sense to put it right over here. Near the blacksmith. Let's see. Maybe. Kind of in the middle here. Let's just see how much it is. Maybe so we just have like a small passage right there. I like that. I think we're gonna do that. Then we got the medieval hardware store. And our wood table is in. And then I think we really need a house. Like that. We're gonna have a road going down there, so I think maybe we should put in a corner one instead. Let's see. Where did we place the other one? Yeah, right there. Yeah, that would be nice, like that. A corner. And maybe pop in the second floor. Right. Oh. Maybe we could mix them up and use this one. I almost use this one instead. No, we're using this one. If I could decide. Yeah. Like that. Oh yeah, this is coming together really nicely, I think. Let's see. Oh, then there's the market barbecue. Look at this cute little building. And he's got fish and meat and such. He's put on the grill. Oh, let's see what we can make. Chicken potato and firewood, chicken and sweet potato, firewood, beef potato. Okay, all potatoes. I don't think we have any potatoes yet. That's probably something we have to let's see. We have to get from our farm. Oops. Let's just see. Oh, we do have a few. So we do get something from growing, it seems. Okay. Let's see. Well, there's sweet potatoes too. Which I have no idea where we get from, but I'll figure it out. Well, we should have lots of chicken, actually. And we're using fish over at the soldiery, so I think we will just go with chicken, potato, and firewood. And then I'll plop in one person there. Yeah. Oh, this looks nice. Yeah, that's gonna be really nice. And let's see, tool seller, hardware store. Well, then there was another thing, because we're gonna be making some more farms, and I would like to start producing some different types of crops. See if we can harvest some other stuff instead of the few things we have. So, I was thinking maybe we should put in, I think that is, are the trade buildings there? There are some specialized ones. So maybe farm supplies as well, seeds and animals. So that should bring in seeds and animals for us. I think that would be a good idea to put in down here. So, right. There we go. I'm kind of in the small cove. I think that would be really nice. If we can make it. Yeah, something like that. Just have the small trade station. And it's close to all the farms, so that would be perfect. Oh, and that's already full. This one? No, I don't have any grain. It seems like they prioritize using the general storage, which is a little annoying. Let's see. Well, we do have 7 tools in this one. And we don't have many tools yet, but we also have some here. Or maybe it's the vendors that generally use these. Yeah, it's almost full also. What about the meat locker? 46%. Oh, we have lots of duck meat. Too bad we couldn't... I don't think we could use this for the grill. That would have been nice. Oh, we actually have a lot of milk. Where are we getting milk from? Did I buy this? Maybe I bought this, because I don't think we're producing any milk at the moment. Let's see. Well, our food is really going down. So, I'm just gonna pause these. And farm supplies and so on. There we go. But since we do have some milk, maybe we should get this creamery started. That might be a good idea. Start working. Put one person there. And what can we make? Cheese cream, yogurt. I think we're just gonna make some cheese for now. Go. Yeah, as you see, all our meat related. Did you use all the potatoes or what? We don't have any resources. Let's see. Oh, I got a pawn. We have nomads too. I guess I didn't dismiss the last one. Just while I remember. Maybe we'll just pop in one more here. We're producing 368. Like that. So we can get some more firewood going. Because we really don't have a lot of fuel. How much are you producing? I think we're just gonna pop in one more there. 370. Yeah. We need to start producing some firewood in the other town, I think. That may be a really good idea. And 21 nomads. No. not at the moment. Okay, let's see. So I think in the next episode, well, I would want to put in more buildings here, of course, but I think in the next episode we're gonna look into where we would like to put in either some more fishing or scavenging, water scavenging, or maybe another forest hub somewhere, so we can get some log production and some more food in this area. I just want to check one thing. Yeah, go here, because this one wasn't really producing anyone. It's not really. I have no idea why it's new food gatherer. Where it has to be placed to actually get some stuff. So I think we're gonna take this out and put in another type of gallery. Like this. Yeah. Gonna do that and let's see which one are we gonna. Has to be one of the smaller ones, because we don't have room for this one right there. And I kind of like to pop it in the right, in the same place. So, let's see, WordPress for our gatherer. This is the bigger one, and we have the mini one. Let's see if big the ring is like that. And, oh, that's the new fruit. I think we're gonna put in this one. Yeah, that fits really nicely right there. So hopefully we'll actually get some food from that one, and then I'll have to try and put this in somewhere else. I wonder if it's supposed to be kind of in a more in a town area or an area like this and not in the forest. Guess I'll have to see if I can find some information about that. Oh, that's right. Well, he's gonna go to work here, so that's fine. I have three people. Can't work. But I think that is it for this episode. So we will look into some more food in the next episode. We really have to, because that is going down fast. And then hopefully we'll get our farm supply built so we can get some more seeds and maybe some animals, because we do have one empty pasture. Oh, that's nice. I had an autosave, so at least this is saved. So we don't, in case we have another freeze, because that was really nice, really annoying. So yeah, I am just busy thinking about what we want to add next, but I will see you in the next episode. Thank you very much for watching, and please leave a like on, or a comment, and subscribe if you want to see more videos. Take care!